So welcome there. How are you? I'm here with a victim who went away to study and had a mistake, and she was pregnant after a few months, and she's back here to deliver, and hopefully in the school building after she put to bed, she will return also to school. So she's here to tell us her experience and what exactly happened. So how did this happen?
Okay, so my name is Anna Samara.
Okay.
I'm coming from Bangladesh.
Okay.
I'm here by the distributor.
Okay.
I'm going to tell you my Natalia school in Honorable.
Okay.
It's a new school. I'm a 13 year.
Okay.
Stealing over there.
Okay.
B&B is the president.
Okay.
That's why I come back.
Okay. So she's saying she's Aminata Maha. So she went to Freetown, as far as Freetown, to get education, secondary school. And she made a mistake because no money thing at that time, 14 years, as you can see, very young. It's little or much lower experience, and so she got pregnant. So she's there also now as a victim. She's happy to see that the school is going to build here in this village where her younger ones can attend, and how also in the future will join also. So this is her mom. Her name, your name?
Fanta Kuma.
Okay, Fanta Kuma. So you are the mother who sent her to school. So how do you feel now you have in school here now for younger ones? How you feel now, school you can now for this most one, and how you born?
I don't cry, this is me, I all quality, for total. I don't total tea, don't get tea. So it's 1 million. Now I spend.
Okay.
93 years. Okay. Okay. Spend. This is me, this is me, this is me, the whole long come for take load.
Okay.
When you take that load, the way to fit and put it, I don't cry, tea.
Okay, fine.
No way, no for this.
So she's saying, there is no way to do. She spent all of her time suffering in the farm, and using like hawking with some loads, you know, moving from here and here to gather raise money to send her to get education in Freetown, and unfortunately this is what happened. And she's saying if she was here much closer to her, she would have been guided by her and there would be much more money to him. But she's happy there's a school here now, and the younger ones will no longer go into town, so we can send them now here to get education. And also this victim woman here now, Aminata, after giving birth she returned back to school. Thank you very much.
Definitely.
Okay. Back to school, yeah? Okay.
Baba will be.